do this. Oh, do me like this. Come on. Hey everyone, Astronics here. Welcome back to another video. Today we're playing some Five Nights at Freddy's. We're gonna continue on night 3, and yeah, Freddy's gonna show up on this night, and I'm pretty damn scared. Anyways, thank you all guys for the support you'll be showing on the series. I really appreciate it. Last video hit over to 5 likes, so we're gonna continue, and hopefully we can continue with all the FNAF games. So, yeah, thank you guys so much, and let's continue with this game. Night 3. I am not gonna press escape again. Let me just put on my headphones up real quick, so I'll be able to hear. For the past 3 attempts of trying to record this, I pressed escape. Every time. Now I must remember, escape doesn't put down your monitor, escape just destroys the progress. Okay. Chica moved.
Oh, hell no!
She already moved.
Hello. Okay. Hey, you're doing great. Most people don't last this long.
Are you sure?
Hey, listen, I had an idea. If you happen to get caught and want to avoid getting stuffed into a Freddy suit, try playing dead.
Foxy's already on the move.
Maybe they'll think that you're an empty costume instead. Then again, if they think you're an empty costume, they might try to stuff a metal skeleton into you. I wonder how that would work. Yeah, never mind. Scratch that. It's best just not to get caught. Okay, I'll leave you to it.
Foxy's already
see you on the flip side.
Terrible. If I see Foxy's crib is gone, I'm gonna shut the door. If he's gone from his crib, I'm gonna shut the door. Gonna check the lights and everything. Okay. Foxy, not there. I need to listen to Freddy's laugh. Bonnie and Chica will show up any minute. So I don't need to check on them on the camera, but just to check on Foxy, that's all. He's gonna be the main problem at Freddy today. So I don't know whether Freddy will show up or anything. Apparently he's less active in this night. Whenever he's by Camp 4B or something, I was reading something about Freddy. Camp 4B, you basically close the right door before you check any monitor. And then you leave it open after that. The strategy works. It's a pretty good strategy. I was watching a YouTuber do it. It's actually really kind of OP against that Orange in this night. Just need to check on Foxy half the time, because he is going to run out of his crib just now, and I'm going to have to close the door on the right. I mustn't panic, I must just do what I'm supposed to do. I need to listen to Freddy's laugh. So Freddy's not going to show up now until I hear one of his laughs. When he reaches his third laugh, I have to close the right door whenever I before I open up one. Okay. It's a pretty damn good show. Nope. Hello, Chica. Chica's still there? Yeah, she's gone. Chica's gone already. Okay, Chica is not there. That's Freddy's one laugh. Okay.
Hello there.
Yeah, see, I knew it. He's there. Chica's in the kitchen. Okay. It's 2 a.m. Power is decent. So, hopefully I can survive this night. If y'all want to see more content like this, y'all know what to do. Leave a like, subscribe, comment down below. And yeah. Okay, Freddy moved to this. Yeah, he moved to the bathroom. Okay. He moved to the bathroom, so. When I hear his third laugh, I'm gonna have to close the right door every time I open a monitor. Okay, he is on. I don't know whether he moved. Oh, I thought that was Foxy. Oh, Freddy is in the kitchen, I forgot. Bonnie hasn't come to my door yet, which is quite frightening. Okay. He is now on. Yeah, he's here now. Okay. One more laugh. Yeah, I'm not sure. Both the cameras are out. I can't see crap. I can't see jack shit. Yeah, one more. Wait, that's ready. Freddy is... Where is Freddy? Freddy is by the door. Freddy is 100% by the door. Freddy's by the door, so that means he. That means when Freddy's by the door, I can't attack. He can't attack if the monitor is down. Is up. He can't attack if the monitor is down, but he can attack if the monitor is up. So I have to be careful about that. Check on that real quick. Okay, doesn't work. Okay. Back at cam 1. Okay. Okay. Nothing there. He's not there. He's not there. Bonnie isn't there. Okay. Check the door light. Close this door. Okay. Okay, Freddy's there. Oh, wow. There we go. Please reach 6 a.m. Please reach 6 a.m. Come on. Don't do this to me. Don't do me like this. Come on.
Oh!
Yes!